Hi, I'm Peter, and in this video, we will learn how to use the Olympic Biz tools to create and edit your slide. The first thing that Olympic Idea members find when searching for partner businesses is their slide. You can create and edit your slide from your back office main menu. Your slide is the fastest and most visible way to introduce your business, but keep in mind that your slide will not appear in business search if you don't have at least one of the following: a discount ad, a deal, or a freebie. Just click on Create/Edit slide near the top of the menu. Your slide is created in three simple steps. Step 1. Your company name. This is the name of your store. Or, if you're a professional, your name. Don't worry about adding your profession or anything else here. That is why we have categories. Step 2. Your slide subtext. Describe your business in a few words. Remember to keep it short and simple. Members want to be able to know what your business is offering, and maybe one or two things about it. Step 3. Choosing a picture. The process is easy. The recommended image dimensions and pixels can be found right under the upload box, but you can still zoom and crop the image as you want. Now click in the Upload Image box, then select the picture you want for your slide from your computer. You can zoom in and out again by using the slider and drag your image to fit the selected area. You can click on the preview button below to see what the final slide will look like. Just wait for the page to refresh and look at the preview box near the top of the page. When ready, click Submit. You will get a pop-up message informing you that your entry has been sent for approval. If something is not correct, then you will be informed through email. Once approved, you will be able to see your slide in your online showcase by going to View Showcase in the main menu under Your Offers. Remember that for a slide to appear in the business directory or business map, you also need to have a discount ad, a deal, or a freebie. You will find a detailed video explaining each one in the tutorials page of the main menu, or in the appropriate page for each one. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask your rep. His or her contact information can be easily found by clicking on the Contact Us page near the end of your left menu. Enjoy our easy-to-use tools, and I'll see you in the next tutorial.